points his time. Here's the pitch. Templeton, the 3,000th strikeout of his career. Gary Templeton goes down swinging. And Ferguson Jenkins being congratulated, throws the baseball into the dugout. All of his teammates coming out to shake his hand. The photographers are out there. A historic moment for Chicago Cubs baseball. A standing ovation. It all started 17 years ago when he struck out Dick Groat in 1965. Listen to the crowd.
He's a visitor, but a lot of them came to see it.